How to connect from iPhone to PC with Anydesk. If you wish to connect with Anydesk from your iPhone to a desktop device, follow these steps. First, please note that the PC needs to have Anydesk installed, so please be sure to talk with the person to install this software. After this, ask that person for the ID from Anydesk. After we have this info, we can continue. Let's tap on Anydesk app. Here, on the app, write the ID you receive on the field Remote Address. After you have added the address, just tap on the button Connect. Now you will have to wait until the person accepts your request. If the request is accepted, then Anydesk will start a small tutorial. Swipe to see all of the tutorial. Please take notice of this tutorial as this will help you a lot. You are now connected to the PC. You can try to play around a bit with the screen and try to get used to the commands from the phone. It is not easy for the first time to understand how this system works and how you can manage the PC from the iPhone. You can even change the position of the phone to have a better screen size. You will see you cannot actually tap on the screen and the app will be selected. You will have to go with the mouse cursor from the PC and tap on that app to click it live on the PC. It is a bit time consuming, but if you get the hang of it, you can do it. This option is very good if you need access to a PC to do basic stuff. If you swipe from right to left, you will get to a menu. Here, you will be able to change the settings from the session. Change between screens if the PC you are connected has multiple monitors. Show keyboard. This will be helpful when you need to type something. Actions. Here you can have multiple actions that can apply to the PC you are connected and then close the connection. Just play around with these settings and you will be able to use Anydesk in no time. After you have played around and you do not need to be connected to the PC from your iPhone, just tap the Close Session button. You have connected to a PC from your iPhone device with Anydesk. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.